Resinated at the Tropical Harvest Tour. You guys are back in St. Pete. You've been on the road already, right?
Yes, yes.
Where have you guys been thus far, this tour?
We were in Melbourne opening up for Black Sheep, which was like a 90s hip-hop group. Super awesome. The next night we were in West End, and then we were in St. Augustine with Fayuca. We just started touring with them on the 9th. Pass it around, burn it down.
Now you guys are back in St. Pete. This show is for the giving back to the fans, right?
Yes.
Fuck yeah.
We're going to have a raffle. We're going to be giving away a really cool thing that I can't tell you. Got a bunch of dube tubes.
Dube tubes now. Explain the dube tube. What is a dube tube?
Basically what we're going to do is we're going to throw the dube tubes out, and then they're going to stuff the dube in it and then send it back.
Yeah. Anybody want to hit a Four Loko while we're doing this? Yeah, pass it to the right.
Pass the Four Loko to the right.
Yeah. Pass the Four Loko on the left hand, with your left hand to the right side. With the front door slamming, and the headboards banging, I love downtown, going all out. What does Fayuca mean, right? Is it some...
Fayuca is basically just the black market of Mexico. So like that underground, you know, black market contraband in Mexico is called the Fayuca. So take me home. Want to be my lover tonight.